If you've been involved in a trucking accident and you find out that the truck driver who caused the accident had an expired driver's license, yes, that is an important factor in your case because there are federal rules and regulations as well as state rules and regulations that govern trucking industry and the truck drivers. And if he is in violation of those, it is very strong for your case.